Hi, it's Jared from the Hardy Nutritional Science team. Daily Essential Nutrients contains the trace mineral lithium at a level of about 80 micrograms per capsule, or about 300 micrograms per serving. So why did we choose to include lithium in Daily Essential Nutrients? Lithium is a naturally occurring element in soils and in rocks. So it's a natural component of foods and of water throughout the earth. It's naturally present in sea salts at levels higher, in fact, than many familiar essential nutrients, such as iron, zinc, copper, selenium, and iodine. Intake of lithium from natural sources varies throughout the world from about 400 micrograms per day to more than 3,000 micrograms per day. Whole grains and vegetables are the main sources of lithium in diet, with some lithium also coming from animal sources and from drinking water. Human studies have correlated higher intakes of lithium from drinking water with lower incidence of violent crime and of suicides. Double-blind, placebo-controlled human studies have supported the use of microgram quantities of lithium for stabilizing mood and for preventing dementia. Animal studies in multiple species have concluded that lithium is an essential nutrient, with lithium-deficient animals showing lower birth weights, lower fertility, shortened lifespans, and increased abnormal behaviors. Studies of lithium-deficient animals over multiple generations have found that the levels of lithium in the adrenal and pituitary glands remained almost constant, which is good evidence that lithium is essential for the function of these glands. Lithium acts in the brain in ways similar to magnesium and other essential nutrients in regulating neurotransmitters and neuron function. So we chose to include lithium in Daily Essential Nutrients based on this information, and also based on results from clinical practice in which psychiatrists added small amounts of lithium to our blend of essential nutrients.